Houston station. This is Chris on Space to Ground 1. And we were seeing wheels. I was back in the docking compartment looking. Sounds like, just talking to Tom and Chris here, sounds like it backed up completely what they saw. A very steady stream of flakes or bits coming out of coming Pyrenator and then rotating towards the forward, as the truss is rotating. So, we're just waiting for it to rotate now where we can get a decent view out of the gym.
Well, we copied all that, Chris. Thanks. What you guys are doing is perfect. It's exactly what we need. And keep at it if you would, and we'll give you further words as we have them.
Houston Wheels, let us know if we're telling stuff you already know, but all of us agree that they were coming out cleanly and repeatedly enough that it looked like it was a point source that they were coming from.
And we have folks here in the room agreeing with that, Chris. Thank you.